خلاص يعني المهم
خلاص
طيب الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. It was another milestone in the history of our organizations. This is very important. You see, we talk about negotiation. This is when we talk about the maturity of the intellectual capability of the individuals. Maturity of intellectual capability of the individuals who are running organizations. I'm very happy to see Ithab today with us. I'm very happy to see Africa Relief today with us. I'm very happy to see Benny Appeal. Not because they are better than anybody else, but because they are the youngest. Muslim Hands about 20 years old. Human Relief about 20 years old. Islamic Relief 32 years old. Muslim Aid 31 years old, and so on. But when we remember our mistakes 30 years ago, we don't want those organizations to do the same mistakes again. That's why I'm very honored and proud to stand next to you, okay? So you can selfie me, I can selfie him, and I can make you salad as well.
And I know I can do that in my door.
You can make him salad, yeah? Salad is very strict to Muslim, yeah? So this is actually a new trend that we are using the people who are highly specialized. Humanitarian work is not about from pocket to mouth. It's not food only, it's not water only, it's not clothing only, it's not shelter. It's meeting the needs of the brains of the people that you are serving. That's why you have psychotherapy in the program now. That's right. It was not there. First time we discovered it for a woman who has been raped in Korea, during the war in Korea, and she was in the camp. Every day she was going to the doctor. I have a problem. But because she is not injured, she's sound, okay, wait. And after a week, she committed suicide. And they discovered that she wanted to be counseled by the doctor, okay, at that time. But they did not know that psychosocial trauma was on the agenda. Happened again during the war of Bosnia. Happening again in Syria nowadays and in Yemen and all these conflicts. So my celebration today is you, particularly all of us together, sitting together to celebrate the maturity of our intellectual capability. We are going to run our organization intellectually. We love the traditional world, but we have to come out from the traditional world to the innovative world. And I'm very happy again to see very young people like yourself and myself.
Yes.
But I'm younger than you. Just younger.
Well, it doesn't look like that.
No, don't look. I painted my beard and I shaved my hair to look like a bald man. I'm very bald, yeah? And next time we talk not only about negotiation, okay? We need to talk about research, to put research and advocacy on our agenda. Research is where you put your money to make a decision or to ask the government to listen to your paper or the outcome. It's not there on your agenda. Okay? Attending the international conferences, building bridges. Why should I do it alone? We cannot do it alone anymore. I have to look at these blocks, which you keep building and building, making partnership with you. Because you are a teacher, and I'm a student. Or even I'm not a student, I'm a pupil.
I'm a patient, you are a doctor.
He's pulling my leg. So really, really, I'm very, very happy, and very proud to see the mosaic. Not all the Muslim churches are here, but at least a sizable number of them are here, and we are succeeding. The good thing is that we are succeeding with you, and with each and every one of the organizations in this room, whether they are 30 years old, or 2 or 3 years old. And the good thing, we celebrate that this organization has something called Single Muslim. You look for a wife, or you look for a husband,
Yeah, is that right?
Well, thank you very much, and I'm very proud to be with you.
Thank you
for allowing me to talk to you. But the success is ours, the big ours. Okay? The success is ours collectively. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So now you're going with the